All right, so Berkeley versus Davis. Let's see how it goes. So we're starting off with, we're good. So Kevbot versus Cheese Puff. Cheese Puff is a new Puff main at Berkeley, and Kevbot is a Falco turned Fox main from Davis. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Okay. Oh, back on stage.
Oh
no.
This could.
Oh no, Kevbot.
Oh, thank God for Firefox. God,
thank
it's
you,
broken.
Thank you, Sakurai.
Yeah, Sakurai.
At least didn't come with up air.
Oh,
right?
That was a really good tech off stage.
Nice, good up smash. All right, Kevbot looks a little lost right now.
Oh,
he's still
no,
putting in
already.
Work.
One
oh my
gone.
Goodness.
That's all right. That's
oh,
all
man.
Right.
What is that? 30 seconds. One stock. 30 seconds.
Okay,
oh,
so
look at
now
he's catching.
Going full hungry
oh,
box
no.
mode.
Yes, I mean, yes, man. Ah!
It's alright, dude.
Hey,
let's
are
go.
You nervous?
Okay, so.
Alright, sorry, guys.
Kevin's.
Have you watched
oh,
ball,
man, he's getting.
Oh, it's donezo!
Oh,
it's done!
Oh, my God.
Sorry, guys.
Let's get it! Let's get it, Kevin!
Alright. Hey, four stock?
Four stock.
Four stock.
Come back. That's. It's
I'm,
that
I'm
easy.
I'm surprised no one from. No one from Berkeley is turning four stocks. Everyone's like, oh, they're expecting this or something.
Yeah, Cheese Puff.
Hey, Berkeley's
Cheese
really
Puff is no joke. Kevin's got to stay away from the ledge. Like, he has. I mean, obviously, Cheese Puff's playing lame, but. He has to figure out
could,
how to counter
oh,
lame.
No.
It's alright.
Yeah.
It might be. Kevva says, might be.
Let's go, Aggies.
Oh, man. All right. Now what's up?
Yeah. Look at Cheese Puff cheesing. That's why his name is Cheese Puff.
Okay. Where is the crew? Nat is, like, doing his own thing over there.
All right. Who's next?
The
old Davis summon to play next.
Oh, for real? Is this... Are we already playing the lamest matchup in the game?
Are we about to witness the Kirby Puff?
Okay, so I guess we're going Sea Rabbit versus Cheese Puff. Let's see if Kirby can take out four Jigglypuff stocks, even it out, without losing one stock. If so, it could go pretty well.
You guys need to switch mics.
Need to switch mics? Okay.
Okay. All right. They hear me.
Test.
Oh, yeah,
test.
I see my
test.
Voice. Okay.
Test.
So, here we go.
Are you broadcasting or just recording?
He's recording.
Oh, okay.
Okay. So, Davis versus Berkeley. Cheese Puff versus Sea Rabbit. Davis already down four stocks, but no matter. It will all be okay.
Alright, where is he taking on FD? Alright, I know nothing, absolutely nothing about this matchup.
2, 1, go! Alright, so I don't think anybody knows anything about this
All
matchup
right.
except for maybe Duke.
Okay, does this lead to anything? Nope. Both really dumb characters.
Both really.
The crowd looking lost right now, like what the hell are we looking at? Alright, makes back to the ledge, whoa! Let's go, we hear the cheers, everyone's loud.
The crowd goes wild.
Alright, let's go!
Cheese Puff is on a roll.
Look at that sick Kirby combo.
Okay.
Was that like 20%?
Well, that was a 30% Kirby combo.
That's actually like
bad.
Really like
for
interesting
Kirby.
To think about,
okay.
You know what I mean?
Duke's gotta play.
Yeah, like a,
we gotta start playing like super safe, or else we're gonna. It's not going so well.
Alright, oh damn. Let's go. 13%. We take those.
He's got his channel and himself when he played Ants.
Did you see that whiff punish? That was sick. Who dashed out of shield to forward tilt? That was actually really cool. And then
really cool and fast, but
and then Jigglypuff racks up 30 fucking percent.
Back air, yeah. Okay, so Duke's doing a lot better this stock compared to last right. stock.
He's not jumping off the ledge using all his jumps. All right, let's go. All right, rolling some back airs. We do that.
Oh my god.
Wow.
That doesn't kill. That's pretty good.
Yeah, I'm actually surprised that didn't kill. Oh, oh damn, this guy. Who do you think he is?
That was
I thought he was gonna rest, but. Are we living? It's a headband.
Rambo never dies. Okay, well that kill. Oh my
nope. Alright.
Okay,
Cheese Puff yet to lose.
Cheese Puff already taken a stock yet to lose one. But with well placed back air, Duke can take next stock pretty easily.
Is Kirby, is Becker Kirby's only kill move? Or
he,
forward smash,
like
right?
He's a gimping character, so it's hard for him to like actually get a kill.
Yeah, up air is pretty good too.
It's pretty strong if you like hit it.
Forward tilt kills.
Forward tilt is pretty good versus Spacey's. Up air like does a lot of damage actually.
Okay.
So that's what he'll be trying to do. Oh my god, Puff is so broken. Did you see that shit?
Oh, nice air dodge.
Good
dog. Okay, reverse bear. All right, we see you.
Oh.
All right, you can hear the crowd cheer for every hit that Kirby
gets.
Yeah,
it's like, come on, Kirby. Come on, Kirby. The people's champ. I wonder how good Kirby's up smash out of shield is.
Oh, damn, stage spike. It's fortunate. Alright.
Okay, so.
I don't even notice. Hey, Davis on the board?
Yeah, we're trying to take a second stock here.
That'd be really helpful.
Let's see if he can take this stock without taking much more damage, but it's going to be really hard since Kirby has very few kill moves and Jigglypuff can zone him out pretty well.
At least from observing the match, it just seems like Kirby just. Jigglypuff just self pokes Kirby.
Yeah, really. It's like. It's literally better Kirby.
Because I feel like they do the same thing, you know, except Kirby's just slower.
Yeah.
Alright. Hey, we don't shake out of those. Alright, we hit fourth throw.
So. Come on. So now. Duke's competing for hits here. Oh!
Hey, let's go!
Yeah.
Yeah.
We did it!
Alright, nobody hype battle. Alright.
Nobody's hype for Jigglypuff.
He can still come back!
Cheese Puff on a roll.
Things look desolate for Davis right now.
Right there.
I forgot all about it.
Is it a predetermined order, or is it like you choose
no,
the Pokemon style?
No, you have a counterpick, but your starter is predetermined, or yeah.
Okay.
Predetermined. It's not like you can counterpick starters.
Okay.
Don't look at me, I'm
sacked. Alright. Do you have any space use to kill the Puff player?
We lost our one Fox.
Because Dave is totally fucked. Well, actually, what good matchups do you guys have still with Puff?
We might have to send in a Marth.
Hey, dude, PPU said showed we could, you know, roll that Marth could do it.
I have a Marth, but it's terrible.
We'll just send you in. Yeah, we got a Falco, we got a Marth, and we got a Falcon.
Alright, David's contemplating who to send in next.
This is like. This is tough.
Who's the crew leader?
Well,
who's team captain?
I'm not really. There's not really a captain. I think. Where are they? Okay, so why don't you get together and figure. Why don't we get together?
Alright, David's holding a team meeting. They're like, who the fuck do we send in, guys? We're getting crushed.
Two Berkeley people?
Solano.
Oh, they're both Solano. Oh,
we're at third party. Okay. All right, Chris. What do you think of these matches?
I think this Jigglypuff is fucking destroying them right now.
Okay. As you can see from the numbers, 12 to 18, we're east. No. Not looking so hot for Davis right now, but we'll see what they send in next.
You got a chat thing?
It's not here.
It's
not
live.
It's not live.
Okay.
Looks like Davis is in a bind.
Let's go, Davis.
Hey,
make
man.
Him wait.
At least Davis come to wait. We only have 3 people come through today. We only have the full crew.
We're a terrible crew.
Yeah, all a bunch of idiots.
All our members let us down.
Yeah, literally, we only have 3 people
in the crew. Did you drop out?
We had to drop out. There's 5 guys.
All
right. I'm not, but we have only 3 people.
Anson? Who's Anson play?
Anson plays
Falco.
He got a 3rd at the Big House 4.
All right.
Oh, wow. Okay. Is he power ranked at all, or does he not go to enough tournaments for that?
He doesn't go to enough tournaments for that.
Okay.
He's definitely one of the best players, if not the best player in Davis.
Okay.
Okay. That's pretty impressive, you know?
You're going to have to take these 2 shots clean, though.
Do you 64. Want me to commentate?
I know. It doesn't matter.
Do you want to talk shit?
Yeah, let's talk shit.
Alright. Anyways.
Alrighty.
Alright, we got
Yoshi's. So Anson, pretty
Anson's
mean Falco.
Davis can if Anson can get 2 fast kills right here.
And essentially on Yoshi's too, right?
Yeah. That's why
yep.
He brought him to Yoshi's.
3, 2, 1!
Alright. Here we go.
How you go for it?
Anson wasting no time.
Power shield. All right, let's go. So you guys ready? He's camping top platform because he wants to shine Jiggle off top.
You gotta be careful on those platforms though.
Oh yeah, dude, definitely.
You kill him pretty fast on this stage.
Yeah, it doesn't matter if you hold. Well, I guess it doesn't matter, right, on Yoshi's because you can just hold down and then shine off top. Or Jiggle would probably deal out of that, huh?
Yeah.
Oh,
go.
No.
Yeah,
that's not a good look for Davis, but let's see if what he does are down here.
Oh.
All right.
He could have done
a little bit more, but I see what he was going for. You can tell because he leaned in with the down air, right? Because he
yeah.
knew he was in the air that way, so. That was good, it's good. Good try. Alright, Ant's playing real careful on ledge. It's pretty smart. There's only any more stocks to dumb things.
He is gonna have to zone a little bit more, so he's gonna have that guaranteed kill present.
Right.
I'm pretty sure he can kill Diggs right now.
Yeah, right now, yep. Almost.
No.
Yoshi's has a higher ceiling than the sides, right?
It has a really low ceiling. I don't know if it's lowest or Pokemon's lowest, but it has a really low ceiling. It's bad.
Oh man, okay. Puff just clawing away at 4% at this point. He knows that if he takes too many risks, he's probably just get backyard or something off the side, so. Oh no. Oh wow, that was sick.
Alright, he's gonna need to take a shot now to get some momentum.
Alright, Anson's fighting back for sure. Alright, nice. Grabs the ledge, see what he does. Goes off top. He reads it? Oh no. Oh man.
This is looking really bad.
He tried to go for the Amsa tech, I think, right? But just couldn't make it. Barely make it.
Alright, yeah.
Alright, I think he's looking.
Digglebuff's doing the right option, staying by the edge, because he doesn't need to approach anymore.
Yeah, things are looking grim for Davis, but we'll see if they come through. It's only 2 stocks. Alright, there we go. Nice. Pop him up, jab near. Oh wow, Puff couldn't get anything with that invisibility. That's really, really good.
It'll be fun, but.
That was nice. Falco just waited.
I'm hoping Falco gets it so we can see
a little more.
Of the
yeah. I don't want this to be a whole shutout. Oh no. Oh wow, very nice. Very, very good thinking. Quick on his feet. Oh, there we go.
He's got a. There
nice.
We go!
Yeah. Alright, let's go, Aggies!
Hey!
Put him.
Anyways, Davis finally takes out the first character, first player.
That's what's up. Alright, Davis on the board.
Berkeley is
deciding to counterpick.
So let's talk about how bad our school is.
All right. How bad are schools? How bad are schools? I stopped going there. That's how bad it is.
Oh, God. You got this alumni right here?
I don't even know.
What? Terrible at school.
Guys, it's not a stream, it's recording. Sorry, I got like 20 questions.
You're gonna hear like hella times on the YouTube vlog. It's like, it's just recording.
Yeah. Oh no, David's got him talk.
Alright, so who's the player on the. Another Puff main.
Warwick's a good Puff main.
Alright.
He's one of the few people to go positive against Armada.
Oh wow, okay, okay.
Warwick and Duke, the two. The Puff and then the Kirby that played earlier are two people that went positive against Armada and the Foundry when he was really drunk.
Okay, very nice.
Not sure
Let's
how this
go.
Can go, but another four.
Alright, so we have a repeat, same matchup. I anticipate a bunch of crowd canceling. I mean, it's more soccer too, so.
I mean, Duke Club doesn't even have to approach because they're ahead a lot.
So.
It's gonna be a lot of direction from Davis.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, that's
like 40%.
Let's go, Anson.
Oh, yeah, it's spacing. That's sick.
You gotta watch out for this stuff.
Yeah, I gotta hold my breath every time I see.
Oh, all right,
nice.
Let's see if you got this. There we
go.
Yeah. All right. David's taking the first off.
All right, Anson, fixing the dent that Cheese Puff put in. Ooh, Warwick, totally watched that roof on that recovery finish. He gets the true side recovery, but. With only 20%, I mean,
I think Falcon can do this.
Yeah, I think Falcon can get one more sock for sure.
I think he can take it all, honestly.
Well, if it happens, it's still pretty,
There we go! Yeah.
Alright, let's go!
This Falcon's gonna need a space better if he wants to take this last sock.
There we go! Alright! Or Anxious Bag's like, hey, you ain't shit! This is my favorite throw in Big House. That was really good. That was just dope.
Once again, another Davis player gets put to rest.
Davis only got two people left.
Oh man, how are they gonna bring this back?
What players does Davis have left?
We have a Falcon.
A Falcon?
So we have a Falcon and a Marth left for Davis' side. Over on the Berkeley side, they have their second Puff. I don't know the rest of their players. Ice Climbers, Delphiki, right? And they have a Sheik, and then they have, like, who's the... Oh, no, the Puff, okay.
Yeah, they should have two more, apart from sorry.
Berkeley full of floaties. Seems like we got some hand armors right now. How do you feel about the Puff Puff match?
I haven't really observed it too much. I haven't really watched any VODs of it, at least on the stream. Mm-hmm. So I can't really have useful input.
I think as long as Falcon takes control of the center stage, he pretty much wins the matchup. But as soon as Falcon gets in that...
He just plays good fundamentals then?
Yeah.
I feel like it's hard for Falcon. He can't grapple up. And if he eats an upsell, that's, that's stock.
Yeah.
And he can't really punish with
Two, one!
Alright, here we go.
Alright, so, ZDM, clock player from Davis. See if he can clock in.
He's in attrition too.
He's got a good floaties matchup going. He's taking my peach for a good run.
30. It's pretty even. Just kind of feeling each other out, not really trying to overcommit to anything. Just poked, just harassing. Alright, good spacing, not stop.
I mean,
oh wow.
It's sort of Jigglypuff, so you can't really help it. But anyways. I agree to that.
At this point, it just seems like Oryx is content to trade percent. Get an easy edge yard in.
Hey, you have a fat sock, so there you go.
The knee is the key.
Okay, so Chris is... This is Dana here on mic, by the way. Chris, not looking so good right now, but... High percent has a chance of losing the stock, but hopefully can clear it out against this pup. Oh, that was ballsy. Yes.
He just needs to punish and then put him away with a knee.
Oh.
Timing is everything. He must choose his moments.
So anyway, Chris is a very, very patient falcon. That's for sure. He favors dash dancing instead of going in and waiting for the floaty to do a move, which is a very valid and very appropriate option. And loses a stock. Let's go, though. Let's go.
Come on. Put him away.
So Puff's approaching this anti, I like to call anti-combo percent, where he doesn't really want to get extra percent. He really wants to get a kill right now. Otherwise, with good DI, Puff can live to a very high percent, so... Uh-oh.
And that wall
oh, no.
Alright, Christian.
Come on, Christian. Will this be it for Warwick? Nope. But it might be soon.
Trying to wall him out with the backer. There it is.
Oh,
ooh, wow. That was a good DI. He can only afford so many of those backers, though. Wow, he's really fishing for these.
Is that gonna... Nice. Yep, there we go. How many pups does Berkeley have left? Okay, good. I think this is gonna turn around in our favor, then. Alright.
Yeah. Oi oi, how's it going?
Oi oi, it's going.
It's pretty oi oi right
it's
now.
It's pretty oi oi.
Yeah. Davis is looking
yeah,
in.
Yeah, we... It's like a 2 out of 3 second.
Davis in the hot seat right now. 6 stocks to 12. This is not looking very good.
Okay, well...
Hopefully... Go Super Saiyan, maybe, you know?
Yeah. Alright, like, Chris has got pretty good reaction tactics, so I would not be surprised if he could take, like, 2, maybe 3 stocks.
Yeah.
Like,
he's also...
If he does that, he's done his job, but he's not really done his job.
Yeah, I feel like he suffers from the neutral game that loss that Falco really just dominates with his lasers, so we'll see how he can react to this. He favors dash dancing a lot, that's for sure. Very patient player. Oh, wow. That was the very weak hitbox of that down smash. Sends Falcon straight up. Davis in the hot seat. 5 to 12. Ooh. Doesn't combo off of it. Oh. Doesn't get punished. It's all good. Nice power shield. Oh. Let's go. Basically a mirror.
Oh,
Both of us very tense right now. This could be a stock.
Yes, there we go. Yeah. There you go. Now Matt only has to take a look. Oh. This is that invincible vector laser.
Oh, nice. He's still living. If he can get one more stock, that'd be perfect. Oh. Oh, nice. Very good fade back. Reads the roll, though.
Yeah, I got the roll read.
The panic roll.
All right, Nat. Save.
So all Nat has to do is take 11 stocks.
Oh, it's that easy.
Yeah. I do that in my,
Nat!
My sleep.
You're up! Nat not even paying attention to his team. Nat, it's easy. It's 11. You lose. You only lose one per person. That's hella stocks left.
Alright, for those of you who don't know Nat, he's a very, very prominent NorCal Marth, basically ranked 21.
He's near 20th, but yeah. Not quite. He's perennially unranked.
But yeah, basically very close to being ranked, probably under Bartle, Arcanian Champ Bartle. But,
Okay, so. 3, 2, 1! Scumbag already goes in with
a set of
already
no.
Started.
Hey! Hey!
Yo. Okay.
Oh, good grab. Just needs a convert. Oh. Spaced himself a little too close up. See Nat go for those power shields, but they're not working out for him.
Yeah.
It just seems like an awkward shield. Oh, nice. Oh. That was almost a double dip for Wimzo right there. Oh my gosh. Nice. What a conversion. It's like an anti-edge guard.
That's alright, that's alright. That's your one. One per person. Everybody gets one.
Let's go, Nat! Oh, the jump counter. Oh, this is punished, though. Wow, Ninzo's just going in. Nat hasn't gotten a hit. Oh, tries to read the roll.
Oh, man.
Don't know what that grab was for. Oh, no.
Wow. Okay. One
Let's
more.
Go.
You got this.
Ooh. Trying to get to ground. Oh. Text himself.
Oh my god.
Oh, he keeps getting hit by the getup. Doesn't bode well for Davis right now. I'm trying to go for that shield book angle. Combo by Nimzo, can't really clear it out, and reverse edgeguard, yes. What is Nat doing? Oh no! Oh no, okay. Okay. One stock versus eight.
1v8.
This is a little rough right now. Oh, and they send in the killer.
They send in the weapon. Rav.
And here comes Ralph. If you're not commentating, you probably should. It's all good. Nat versus Ralph. I haven't seen this in a while. Davis Weekly number 3 last year. They played Nat. Nat won, might I add.
Yes.
But let's see a throwback. One stock versus 4. Hopefully we can see it. Same match in semis. Wow. Not able to follow up on those tech chases. Nice up throw. Oh. Oh my gosh, that was very close. Not pulling out a very strong first stock, but oh, Ralph!
Ralph
immediately takes it. Alrighty. He saw it here. He saw 4 stocks. He saw Berkeley going ham. I hope you enjoyed that. Hopefully Davis can have a better showing next time. It was recorded.